Om Shri Sai Ram. My dear Sai brothers and Sai sisters, welcome to Divine Bliss. Sai Baba has sent his blessings to everybody in our Divine Bliss family who is celebrating their birthdays and wedding anniversaries today. When we are faced with a difficult task, we feel unprepared and lack the confidence in ourselves to face the challenge. Sai Baba says, "My dear child, I trust in you and your abilities. Have faith in my words. I am here to make you strong and confident in your work. Develop self-confidence and do not put your own barriers that will prevent your success." My dear child, self-confidence comes from your dedication and discipline to achieve something. Believe in yourself and have faith in my abilities. When you do your duties with confidence, you will be able to see positive results. You will develop self-confidence by doing what is required instead of procrastinating, doing instead of overplanning, doing instead of complaining, doing instead of feeling sorry for yourself. Feel strong about your faith and devotion, my dear child. An ideal self should drive and empower you to grow, not make you feel bad about yourself. So don't feel bad, my child. You are unique and you are special to me. If others don't see your worth, it's okay. I know your worth and I know you can do it. Each time you face your fear, you gain strength, courage and confidence in doing it. My dear child, I believe in you more than you believe in yourself, and I know you can do it. My dear Sai sisters and Sai brothers, let us bow to our Satguru Sri Sai Baba and keep our mind stable and develop self-confidence with unshakable faith and devotion, and have patience in his timings to achieve great success in our life. Have a divine and blissful day. Om Shri Sai Ram.